One of the reasons I am here down in the basement filming myself is also because I bought me the new light, the Nanlite Forza 60B, and I'm very pleased with the light, but I have to admit one thing, one very important thing, and it is that the light was a little bit more noisy than I had expected. And in this video, I want to talk about a challenge, because sometimes challenges are showing up when you really don't need them. And in my case, I was in my finish round in a deadline for a client, a bigger project. I have been sitting so many hours working, and then my computer collapsed totally. My iMac late 2012 just collapsed and he won't start up again. And I tried so many things and nothing is working. And sometimes challenges can feel unfair and hard, but I'm trying to change my aspect of life to be more positive. And then I need to think different and to see things in a better way. Why is a challenge showing up in my life? Maybe I need to learn something. Maybe I need to learn a lesson, never do that again. Maybe now my time has come to be a computer technician and opening up my computer and replacing some parts and trying to fix my computer. I've been watching in many YouTube videos, and it seems like the main problem, the main issue is the power supply, and I need to change the power supply, and then I need to open the computer, my iMac. And I believe that a challenge can be a way for me to upgrade myself, to find solutions. Every successful people also have challenges. It's about how you solve it, and that's the most important thing. My main solution this time is actually to buy me a new computer. It's nothing to think about. I need to solve it. I need a new computer and I need to keep going. So, and I've been buying a lot of film equipment lately. So maybe it was only God himself telling to me that, Raymond, now you have so much nice film equipment, but you need a professional computer. I will buy me the Mac Mini M1, 16 GB.